Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria, and today I'm going to speak more about the Federal Reserve meeting and what actually happened yesterday on the markets. The Federal Reserve represents the central banking system of the United States of America, and they're playing the complicated game to be some sort of a regulator of the US economy, and sometimes their decision affects the whole world. If you're interested how the Federal Reserve works and what is their purpose, write to me into the comments below and I'll make a special separate video especially for this and especially for you. Today I'll speak mostly about the fact that the Federal Reserve is cutting interest rate for first time in about 10 years and what's going to be the effect from this. The situation into the recent 5 years was the opposite. We were at the market when the Federal Reserve was increasing the interest rates. So, what is the effect from such events? Well, if there is an increase of the interest rates, usually the consequences are as follows. Stronger currency, because the interest rate of the country and the currency value are positively correlated. And devaluation into the bond market, because the fixed income sector is negatively correlated with the interest rates. Why is that? Well, the simplest explanation is that if the government is giving you higher yield, there is no point to put your money anywhere else because there is nothing safer than the government. However, now we are going to speak about certain type of securities which are pricing in the movement before actually the news are officially announced. What I'm trying to say is that sometimes when there is going to be an official announcement from a regulator like the Federal Reserve, usually the price is already there, and into the moment when the news appears, the effect actually is vice versa. The price is where it's supposed to be, and if there are no changes from the expectations, very often the price goes into the other direction. For example, many times I was trading into the fixed income sector, and when there will be an interest rate decision of the Federal Reserve with the idea to increase the rates with 0.25%, even though this is a bearish news for the whole fixed income sector, actually the price of our products are starting to rise rapidly and we were realizing profit on the long side. It was very similar situation to what happens yesterday. The rate cut should be a bullish news for the equity sector and the indexes because the investor will look for alternative sectors to put their money and to take them out from the fixed income sector. But as you can see from the graph that I'll show you now, this is the graph of the US index S&P 500. As you can see, the graph is on a daily time frame. What I actually wanted to show you most importantly is the last candle, which is, as you can see, is a big red candle. I'm going to show you now the candles of the similar index, like this is Nasdaq. As you can see, we have the same thing here, and also Dow Jones, it's right here. As you can see, we have the same movement here as well. As you saw from the graph, the price of the US indexes actually fell down. This was due to the fact that this movement was already priced in, and since everything was as expected, the price fell back down to its normal levels. If you have any questions about this topic, do not hesitate to contact with us directly. You can type us in Facebook, send us an email, or if you want, you can just type your questions into the comments below. We will answer as soon as possible. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel because there will be more coming. Thank you for your attention and I'll see you back next time. Bye bye!